My name is Hongwen Zhang. I'm the CEO of Wedge Networks, and we specialize in providing a deep content inspection-based network security solution for the customers, and typically they are the enterprises and the service providers. Yeah, so if you look at the reason for IPv6 to become acceptable now, and the industry has been having this standard for quite a long time, now it's needed because really we are seeing exponential growth of the network usage, right? And in order to provide more IP addresses, you need to use IPv6. Now the problem is that the traditional way of doing policy enforcement, as I mentioned before, is really trying to do reputation-based. For example, this IP address is associated with a byte content delivery mechanism, and that IP address is good. You know what? When IPv6 comes in, we are all on the same blank page. So that there's no prehistory about any network addresses. You cannot assign a reputation to them. So I can see that immediately the industry is going to have a major shock. In addition to that, the search space, if you are in the security industry, you know that you need to actually do any signatures or any security breaches comes in, you're adding a signature, trying to do pattern matching later on to prevent this breach from happening again. Now this signature database, this so-called reputation database, is becoming exponentially very, very large. And it will be very slow to try to go through the matching of each of them. And the implication is huge. That's just because the current reputation-based approach is not going to really cut it at all. The industry with IPv6 need a new approach, that really can identify the core of the communication and the core of a content so that we know what is good, what is bad. So Wedge Networks' approach is basically it's content-based. We are not really relying on the reputation. Right. So when the content comes in, does it contain harmful behaviors, for example? Does it try to modify something? And does it match the signature of other occurrence of a particular content, not a particular address? That's what we are specialized at. And it's an effective solution.